At this special time of year, ladies and gentlemen, I like to think about doing songs that talk about peace and love and understanding. And so we're going to do a John Lennon song now. Because he were all about peace and love and understanding. But he talked like that, so no fucker could understand them.
Is that racist?
No.
Scousers aren't a race. It's a dialect.
Have you been to fucking Liverpool?
Yeah, I have. Hey, there's nothing wrong with Liverpool, lad. It's all right. Imagine there's no Seven Hills pointing to the sky. Yo-ho! Imagine there's no bread cakes.
Dooby-dooby-doo.
I wonder if you can.
Dooby-dooby-doo.
What would we do with those fish cakes?
Dooby-dooby-doo.
You'd end up burning your hand. Imagine there's no fish cake and a rissole's all you can have.
Fucking hell.
Yo-ho! You might say I'm a misery, but I'm not the only one. And if we all can together, we can all bomb Rotherham. Imagine there's no fat cat.
Dooby dooby doo.
No Kelham Island brew.
Dooby dooby doo.
No Sheffield tap. No Bradfield.
Dooby dooby doo.
And no Brothers Arms too. Imagine there's no Sheffield. What the fuck would we do? Yo-ho! You might say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. And if we all drop fucking lucky, tomorrow leaves have gone.
Yeah.
Fabulous.
Thank you.
Now, hang on. I'm aware that there might be some people in from Leeds tonight. Shush. We're all fucking Yorkshire at the end of the day. So, we're only kidding. If there's anybody in from Leeds, we are only kidding. But, and your passport's back at end of night. You're in fucking South Yorkshire now! Land of chips and pie and endos and mushy peas. And stuff that we don't fucking talk about.
And cold pork pie. What's warm pork pie in Leeds? What's happening?
What the fuck's warm pork pie about?